The so-called 28 pages are a classified portion of a 2002 congressional investigation into the 9/11 attacks. Now, Saudi officials, as well as some intel officials, have told me that these were just early leads, and they note that the 9/11 commission that came out after this concluded there was no official Saudi government role in the 9/11 attacks. That said, others, including Senator Bob Graham, who was on one of the committees that produced this report, say that these leads were never fully checked out, and they still raise questions about possible ties to Saudi government officials. Now, these pages are coming out at a very sensitive time in the U.S.-Saudi relationship. Congress is considering giving victims' families the right to sue the Saudi government for its alleged involvement. I should add that throughout all of this, the Saudi government has actually itself been in favor of the release of these pages, and it says it will offer any officials who are possibly implicated for interview by U.S. authorities.